She's sanitizing. That's very good. I mean, she's got to get some stuff out of the way. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot in your way right there. All right. Yes, come on, Miss Welch.
Model Elementary. Where's Model? Where's Model Elementary?
Well, she kissed the pig.
We had the money raised was $561.17 for the sensory garden in memory of Caden Franklin. Caden Franklin.
Awesome.
All right, and the person who's kissing the pig, Miss Hayes.
Kiss the pig! Awesome!
Alright.
She went for a little sweet head kiss.
Just a little tappy tap on the
just a little tap on the top.
That's what I think the next.
I'm not sure where that pig's been rolling in though. I'm just saying that's probably pretty disgusting.
I'm thinking that's where the next person needs to kiss it as well. So.
Yeah. Alright. Model Middle School. Who's our winner?
Model Middle School.
Oh! Who is it? Is it Coach Dooley? Oh! Or Coach Fox?
Coach Fox?
Kiss the pig, Coach Dooley.
What?
Let's see who gets the kiss.
I don't think we've seen Coach Fox.
Coach Dooley.
Yes! Oh, nice. Okay.
We didn't get a total, but I know we raised a pretty good bid, didn't we, Coach Fox? So, unfortunately, I win but lose.
I see Coach Fox.
Miss Dillon, I think you should kiss your husband after he kisses the pig. All right. None of that for tonight. That's all off the table. Sorry, Coach Dooley. All right. Model Middle School, kiss the pig.
Kiss the pig.
Kiss the pig.
Kiss the pig!
Pig! Oh. God, you only kissed the pig!
Awesome. All right, who we got left for the high school? He kissed the pig and stepped in pig poo.
Oh.
That's awesome. All right, and the winner, this is
the winner. Drum roll.
All you high schoolers have waited for. Our morning announcement could only be better if Mr. House got to kiss the pig.
Oh! Mr. House got to kiss the pig.
Hey, NHS, let's see Mr. House pucker up for this pig. Disgusting.
That was strong.
All right, so thank you for all of our administration for participating and helping raise money for your school for a great cause. And thank you to our special guest, Coach Julie. Thank you to our special guest, Pig with No Name. Everybody say, aww. All right.
All right, Coach Eckers, I don't know where my papers went.
I have them.
Yeah, this is going to be red. We're ever going to be the homecoming king and queen for the elementary.
Miss Davis, do you have the homecoming court? notebook. Okay.
All right. Thanks, Coach.
At this time, we want to recognize some very special homecoming representatives. Our faculty homecoming court. All right, first up, we have Mrs. Autumn Bridges and Mr. Sam Couch.
Coach Couch!
Autumn Bridges is known as Big Bottom Autumn.
Big Bottom Autumn?
She enjoys sitting in the doctor's offices while listening to the sounds of people slurping, screaming, and having loud discussions.
Yeah. come to do the rest. Step in the way, my foot was shot to go and do the test. You must have got a way to go to the test.
Coach Eccles, and she'll be reading about the
All right. At this time, please direct your attention to the center of the football field as we announce our 2022 Homecoming King representatives. Representative Mr. Bo Daniel Couch. Woo! Bo is the son of Sam and Allie Couch. He is being escorted by his mother. Bo has been a part of the MHS basketball and track teams, the Blue Devil Bass Fishing Club, and the 8th grade mentorship program. He is also an FCA huddle leader and a Skills USA Fab team member. Bo was also a participant in Mr. Model 2022. Some of his hobbies include fishing, welding, breathing, and his hidden talent is dancing. Oh, nice. Bo dislikes burning his tongue.